is lifted, and that's quite a difference because you have to go from the top to the bottom, and obviously hoping up we got to rotate or we got to stun or whatever. But at the end of the day, you know, they make adjustment. After the last game, we're going to make adjustment as well, and I think we have enough coaches for it. They watch a lot of film for it. And it's exciting to be in this situation. So we got to take this as a challenge, going back home and take care of home.
With the way they're attacking just one-on-one, head down, is it becoming just an individual defensive test as much as a team defensive test?
Yeah, well, they went from a lot of pick and roll to a one-on-one basketball. And I think that's where we got to find a way to pull, to raise our defensive intensity up. But at the same time, it's like I said, they make adjustment, and we have more than enough player here to get it done home, and coaches, and for us going back home, we know all we got to do. We've been in this situation before, and obviously it's a good challenge that you got to take it and have fun with it. But going back to Toronto again, that's home. We got to protect home, and we got to bring it all. We got to bring it all. That's what matters, and we got to correct our mistakes. We made a lot of mistakes defensively. Offensively, it wasn't a problem. Defensively, that's when they really hurt us. They had a lot of layups on, I think, few side pick and roll, drive it down in the paint. So we find a way to get it done. Home is home, and we're going to get it done.